Crack-sensitive steel grates like AHSS of the second and third generation require width-adjustable secondary cooling to avoid potential overcooling of the slab corners and consequently corner cracks. With the current solution, the zones are split into center and margin strips across the casting direction, with known advantages and challenges. With margins completely off, the temperature increase near the corner is too high. With margins completely on, the temperature of the corner itself is too low. DynaJet Flex takes the discretization of cooling zones to the next level by using water-only nozzles, which are driven with a puls-width modulated signal. It's possible to increase the turndown ratio compared to air mist systems. This leads to optimized corner temperature. Depending on the strand width, the nozzles can be dynamically adjusted in order to provide homogeneous temperature distribution. The water supply of the nozzle is repeatedly switched on and off, ensuring that the desired cooling intensity is directly proportional to the duty cycle. The nozzles are perfectly optimized to guarantee a homogeneous, constant spray pattern, without any trade-off between an extension of the control range and good spray pattern uniformity. During manufacturing, every single DynaJet Flex nozzle is individually tested and coded before delivery. Every nozzle can be precisely tracked throughout its entire life cycle. The DynaJet Flex system has significant metallurgical advantages compared to air mist systems. Thanks to the higher turndown ratio, any overcooling of the slab corners as well as of the regions adjacent to the corners can be avoided, thus reducing the risk of surface defects.